What up?
It's been like a month. I took some time off from writing, mostly due to personal life stuff. But we're back today. I'm sure you guys all miss me. I'm trying to pay attention to where I'm going here. I can't really see through these sunglasses. All I see is freedom. But today should be a fun day. Going up to Natura as usual. Like I said, I haven't been there in a long time. We're going to try to ride the West Loop. That's what we rode, I think, a month and a half ago, something like that. Anyway, it was a fun ride. We had some issues with one of the bikes, so today we got a different group of guys showing up. Should be interesting. A couple of us, like I said, haven't ridden in a while. So we'll see how it goes. It did rain a ton throughout this region. In fact, I think it rained pretty hard last night too. So we're expecting muddy conditions, but Natura does pretty good when it comes to water, in terms of mud and whatnot. It is going to be muddy, but I don't think we're going to get stuck on the single track, hopefully. Anyway, the goal is do the entire loop, which would be about 20 plus miles. But given that a couple of us haven't ridden in a while, I'll be happy just to be able to get through half of it. So yeah, we'll see how it goes and we'll see you out there. Thank you.
definitely feel that I didn't ride in a while. Whew. I love that. Mistakes like that. But yeah, it's pouring rain here. I think it rained last night and definitely all week. So. Check that tree. That's gonna leave a bruise. Thank you. red mud with roots, big potholes, and the rear just ripped. How dang humid it is right now. Like, it feels like you're riding through water. It's not that hot. It's only like, I think 85. Something like that. But man. Like, I got water just dripping down my face. It's not water, it's probably sweat. But... the challenge of riding down here, stuff like that. Oh yeah, here's one hill. Feel a little better. Need a hand?
All right.
Yeah, oh yeah. Just
getting
the bike up.
You need
help?
Someone,
here, come on.
No, it's
good. Oh, you got it? Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you for my thumbnail. For the video. It's the clickbait, you know. I think we just gotta go for it. I don't think it's gonna be that bad. Famous last words. I stalled it. Holy crap, dude, that is slippery as. Dang. That bridge is crazy slippery.
Almost down on it.
And I lost my momentum and almost launched the bike. Go towards me, Les. Like far right. Oh. That was close. Yeah. Aim for me, Les. Aim for me. Come on. Oh. The fun begins.
That's
the break. Oh.
Help me at all.
That's how I feel about life. All right, man, we got this. Come on.
Yep.
Got it. remember when I first moved here, I could do maybe half of this loop. And then I'd be dead. It took a while to actually do the whole thing. The first time I did, I was also dead. I got a little in the tank still. Not a lot. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you next time.